Okay, so here we go. Lots of dyed bits of paper, origami board, and my first pile of butterflies.